going to gain speed yet until he gets to the coffee holdout signal.
Thank you. Andrew. I'm hanging out with TrainNut 85. We got a grain train coming northbound.
Yeah, hopefully here.
Yeah. Hopefully here.
Okay, just hearing in the background, our train should be hitting over the hillside and all that. Hopefully we get some good old EMD power. Suppose I heard might be an SD40-2, maybe one of those SD60s. So I guess stay tuned. Oh, folks, looks like it did have one. Well, still a great catch. Nah, he's got a man power.
Thank you.
B238.
Thank you.
was Q237 that rolled on through, and believe it or not, first trailing unit was number 4,000, the first SD40-3 that came out of the Huntington, West Virginia shop.